Hello, everybody. This is Del, and I hope you recognize this if you've been around my channel at all. If not, the title of the video might have given away. Any case, Skysaga is back. We are in Alpha 7. We outright missed 6. Too much going on in life. La, gotta love it. But either way, we're back, and we get to create a new character again. So last Alpha, we went with a monkey female. It was pretty cool. Honestly, I'm thinking either the cat type person or just going back to... Ooh, I outright like her right off the bat. I don't even need to edit. That's not good because that doesn't leave me any... Okay, well, look. Brown eyes, hazel eyes, green eyes, very blue eyes. Skin tone, light, medium, dark, medium-ish. Very dark, I think. Let's go there. Hairstyle. I kind of like what she has, but let's look and see the options. I think that's what I had the first time around. I think. That's what we're looking at this time. Yeah, not my style. People tried to cut my hair that way. Definitely not my style. And sort of cute, but not what I'm looking for this time. I like the purple. Gotta like the purple a lot. So, we'll look. Brown. Very red, pinkish red, yellowish, the blue I like, brown, dark brownish auburn, white, and an orangish. So we're going with blue, completely unnatural. That's okay. It looks awesome. All right, the signature color is, this is close to, is that closer to? No. It's kind of a purplish blue, but I love dark, dark blues. My favorite colors ever. So, name is reserved on skysaga.com is, of course, Delable, because imagine that. That would be me. So let's check out Skysaga Infinite Isle Alpha number 7. Ooh, we get to choose this time? Oh, wow. Now I don't know what to do. I like third-person perspective right off the bat. I don't think I want this. I wasn't all that fond of that. So let's go back to an actual forest island. Here we go. It said you can change your perspective later. Page up, page down. Out of those two, that's kind of cool. That's the top of a crafting bench. Okay, this is going to take forever again. But, I like the Christmassy. Oops, I missed it. Forest crash site, evergreen, Delable's Island. Let's check out what we have this time. Ooh, see, that's a new one. A log that's grown over. Here's your standard, and I'm not even reading what it says. You need to fix... Your airship has crashed. Discover resources in the area that you can use to repair it. You need to fix your damaged airship. Start by picking up sharp rocks. Aha. Well, we knew this already. Maybe you didn't. Maybe you haven't been with me before. Mushroom. I want to see what we have on this island before I get completely involved in starting to fix my airship. Oh, so cool. Okay, here's another sharp rock. What do we have? That's funny. It's a tree, but for a second, that right there looked like some type of a sword for it. Statue. That's it. Seriously, it took me that long. Hello, chicken. All right. This is looking pretty awesome. I like what we got here. Ooh, see, that's new. Boarded up window. That, I'm pretty sure, wasn't there before. You guys are loud. That's just standard. Here's our damaged airship. Ah, I like the moss. Okay. We've been picking up sharp rocks. What do we need to do? Repair the damaged airship. We need 3 crystals. I think that means we need to equip our sharp rock. Yep, you can improve this tool. Use a sharp rock on a tree and then collect wood logs. All right, tree. That is so awesome. I have loved this series since I originally saw it. I just think it's so cool and so awesome and so adorable. I will say, and I'm curious what they do, the one criticism I had last time was 100% based on my own situation, and that was that the adventures were very long. Use your rucksack and use the handcrafting menu to make a stone pickaxe. Suppose that means you want me to leave this all hanging in the air. Not liking that idea. I guess we can. Alright, so rucksack, R. Handcrafting, we choose that. We right click in the sharp rock and the groundwood log. And, oh, that's kind of cool. Look, oh! Sorry, I've loved this game forever. She actually puts her rucksack down to look inside of it. That is awesome. The details. I have loved them from the beginning. All right, so now we have a stone pickaxe. She puts it back on. I am ecstatic. Ooh. Not just grass, but grass that has gone to seed. Here's another sharp rock. Head through the doors and downstairs to find the underground chamber. Okay. But I wanted to repair it. You wanted me to repair it. Why you no let me repair? Hello, son. Is there anything in our mailbox? Nope, our mailbox is empty. Hi, sheep. Buddy, the wood, the grass is right here. Chomping on stone, I don't think that's good for you. Okay. I don't know why there's a log hanging out down here, but that's okay. Mushrooms. The standing stone chamber. Alright, this is pretty standard. Looks like there's a little more available than normal. We've got our... Yeah, two different types. This is our actual stone. And those are our keystones. So we have green keystones readily available here. 9 glowing keystone fragments from the wall in the underground chamber. So what we're supposed to farm. Got it. So I guess we'll start here. Actually, I want to look up something in the rucksack. Can I make torches? I can. We have the wood log. Put that in there. And it gives us 5 each time we do it. All right, that's awesome. Although we need to get back in the rucksack. Give me that back. Alright, let's put that there for now. Why do I have it on 2 and not on 1? I don't know. There we go. Let's put down. Alright. Ah, it was too high. Let's light this up a little bit so we can see what we're doing. So you guys can see what we're doing. Alright, they have those 4 there for us. There we go. Now we can see what we're doing while we're doing this. So every time we harvest this, we get 2 keystone fragments and 2 ether stone. If you guys notice, if you have not watched me play this before or watched anybody else, as you hit it, it changes states. Now the good news is, because you do tend to overhammer on a regular basis, or at least I do, that it will actually go back to normal. So if you are loving a certain look of something and you accidentally go too far, our world doesn't end. Alright, we've got the 9. Now in the middle we have this kiln. It's a keystone kiln. And we're going to right click those. Oops, we have to actually choose it. Is that what we want? Hold on. What did it say? Use it to create your first keystone. Oh, I only grabbed 6. Somebody tell me that I'm not paying attention. I don't have 9. I'm sure I do now. I think I went a little overboard at this point. Alright, kiln. That. Oh, we only needed 5. I don't know what I'm doing. That's okay. Okay, I like it. That looks awesome. And it is done. We have our first fragment. Now what? drag the keystone to your hotbar and then cast into the standing. I don't want to do that yet. I wanted to fix. Let's go back upstairs. Just for a minute. We're following that, but it originally told us to fix this. I realize that, but how do I fix this? Hi. We need 3 crystals. I guess that's why we're going on an adventure. That makes more sense. Oh, that looks pretty awesome back there. Wait. That actually looks like... I bet that's in the distance. So, I learned in one of the previous alphas that there are boundaries to your world and area. And most likely that is background kind of noise, but we might check it out at some point. Alright, so we want to put... Let's get our rucksack out. We want to put this on the hotbar. We're gonna... Ooh, they gave us a chest right off the bat. What's in here? Nothing exciting, but that's okay. Oh, wait. They added different ways to sort it so you don't have to do it yourself? Oh, and a take all button. These people are after my heart. I love this game so much. Sadly, it's not been one of my more popular series. And I haven't heard much about it other than this. All right. So 6. Standing. Enter the portal to go on your first adventure. But I don't even have a sword. I have a pickaxe, darn it. Looks like we're going to a forest. I'm curious as to how loud that ends up. I hope it doesn't ruin my video. Alright, into this. And back to the loading screens. This is kind of a cool way of using time. Alcatraz, the city of first light. What the heck? Let's go ahead and vote for that. Looks awesome. Ooh, that got so much... I was going to say that got so much faster, but then I wasn't playing on this computer last time I played in Alpha. So this is a much faster computer. So the forest runes. Aha, we even have a... My photos? When did I take a photo? Find and collect 3 matching crystals to repair your damaged airship. And this leads us off in a direction. So let's go see where this goes. Oh. That's... I guess we'll hit him with a pickaxe. Ow! Pickaxe doesn't do much. This could have been really a bad idea. It does if we do it continuously and just be done with it. Come back here. Yeah, you're right. You bit off more than you... Ooh, could you? New metal unlocked. Wolfsbane. Alright. And in that, it looks like he gave us the 3 crystals we needed. Now, when you're on these adventures, at least it used to be, that you would find a bunch of treasure chests. There's another 3. Take all. Okay. I was hoping to take that too. You don't have to gather those now. You just get those. They just, once you're walking over them. Very awesome. More treasure chests. Ooh, green apple. Awesome. This is the currency of the world. There we go. I wonder if you still get a report card. So now it's not just yours you can actually... organize. You could that's awesome. So I could literally go through and if I don't have a lot of room, hit the rarest first and then take that stuff. I don't want to find... Oh, right. The portal's going to be down in the... Yeah, we don't want to go down there yet. I'm not ready. I don't want to. Ooh. That looks cool. Can I take it with me? No, all I can do is destroy it. Now I feel kind of bad. Whoa. That's a big cloud. Is there anything else awesome on this island? I think there's the opportunity and options to go and explore and do some mining, but that's probably about it. Oh, that doesn't... Is that familiar? This is our standard ore. Gray iron. We'll take it back with us. Why not? course, the problem with me and the adventures might just be the fact that I just do way too much in them. I'm willing to admit that's a possible reason behind my finding the adventures too long. So much to gather, though. This is one place, so if you go page up, you go first person, I will say, as much as I like third person in this game, that for the mining purposes, first person is by far easier to deal with. A little bit more. And I do believe we took what was available that. Now, if we do page down, puts us right back to the view I prefer. You guys play how you like, obviously. Alright, so this is just this little, there's not much else here. So we're going to go ahead and go finish this off. Uh-oh. I think I waited too long. Hi, Mr. Wolfsbane. Welp. And he dropped more crystals instead of what I would expect, which would be teeth and fur, but that's okay. That's exactly what this is for. We can gather the bones. Ugh. I hope I'm not making you guys sick. I just love the way they've done this game. All right, we got more. I think we have plenty of gems at this point. What do you guys think? Let's see, another treasure chest. Apples. Kind of wish I could take the chest with me, and I probably could. I'm just not sure how. Take all. That's just a mushroom. More gems. That's money. Yay, money. Any other treasure chests over here? We got the ones there. I think we have exhausted our treasure chests, except for the biggest one of all. Which gives us a bunch of etherstone, easy to come by, a white pelt, 21 knots, which is the currency, a bunch of green crystals. So not amazing stuff, but I believe this is the get your feet wet, try out an adventure. Enjoy the looks. Alright, homeward we go. So loud. At least for me. Alright, let's see what we got here. No, yes. I like scenic things. Daily rewards. Every day when you log in, you'll earn a reward. Awesome. So I guess this is day one reward. We get a treasure amber gladiator armor. All right, I guess we will collect that. That's awesome. Now they have get your butt on here and try this out. Rewards. Level 1 adventure. Use the crystals to repair your damaged airship. So, off we go upstairs. Learn more about treasure, Amber. Take the treasure. I missed that. Aha! We'll do that in a second. Let's go over here first and do what it tells us to do. We'll follow our quest. Very cool. So up, if you guys don't see, up in the top left-hand corner now, you can actually see your level on the home base. That's your, I think your, what do they call that? Let's see, I, B, R, R, no, that's not what I'm, maybe, here we go. Character sheet, C, nope, Q, aha, that's quests, emotes, loot, learn more about treasure amber, take the treasure amber you found to Tao Ying in the city of First Light to learn what you can do with it, alright. We have, there we go. So we have our different types of levels. So you don't just level in one fashion here. You have three options. For one, this is our settlers, which is your homebound stuff. When you build stuff, crafting, etc. This is your adventuring level. And this one, I believe, is your gladiator rank, your PvP level. There we go. Explorer rank and settler rank. All right, let's close that back out. Put a rucksack back on. I think we got a few more than three. Let's repair our airship. Hi. Use crystals. All right. We have our airship. Awesome. All right, let's check this out. Socialize, shop, and find quests to the city of First Light. Prepare for your next island, which is our next island, next adventure, which is where we're at. Looks like the battle arena is up and running. And test your creative skills and build up. We'll have to try that, but I am not quite ready yet. And this is where we currently are. Is there any other islands up? These are other people that have already built islands where you can go check them out. If you like them, you can give them a thumbs up and like it. Kind of awesome. All right, my islands. And that's where we're at. Skip that, and we will go to the City of Light quickly. Off we go. To the City of Light. We'll do that one quest, and then we'll come back, and what were we going to do downstairs? We had something we wanted to do. These guys are funny looking. I kind of like them. Plus, it's hard to get pictures when you're fighting something like that. Any day now? Yay, we get another one. Oh, that's... Ah! That was a cool looking. City of First Light. And this changed again. Holy cow, this looks awesome. Alright, landing base. They put... Oh, that was smart. Okay, so they moved all of a bunch of the actual vendors over here. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's it. We're gonna learn how to turn things down. Master volume. Down you go. If I have ruined half this video with that, I'm sorry. Music. Game volume down. Apply. Okay, a little too far. Apply. There we go. With mouse sensitivity options, we can scale the UI down so it's not so large. Hide the minimap. Don't rotate the minimap. So in other words, the minimap will always stay the same direction no matter which way you're looking. Don't automatically track quests. PvP chat. Hide treasure amber chat messages. Alright. Apply. And save. Continue. Alright. We are on island one. The main island. So we have a resource trader. You can talk to him and you can buy things. So you can buy the different types of resources you need. As you can see, this is your currency, as I said. Let's figure out where we need to... Oh, they have quest markers on the map now. Oh, it's telling us we have mail. Very awesome. I'm going to guess we're supposed to be up above. They have completely redone this island. I kind of like the old version, but this is pretty awesome as well. Alright, how do I get up there? Ouch. Falling damage. It's the real thing. Oh, that looks amazing. So cool. Excuse the squeeze. I really, really, really did fall in love with this the game the first time I saw it and immediately signed up for the alpha. Here we go. Hi. Who are you? Quest chain unlocked. Forest mastery 1. Kill 8 enemies in common adventures. You were in the Shattering 2. Can you remember much? Me neither. A lot of shouting, chaos, and a tide of blackness that swallowed, well, everything. Well, we're not going to find out what happened sitting around here. Take this blade, jump through a portal, and help us find some answers. Awesome. So, we can get a Forest Scout doublet, a Forest Blade, or just outright get the Forest Blade. Or if we get all of the above, never mind. So, defeat enemies with a Forest Blade in Common Forest Adventures. Alright. Not quite where I was expecting to go, but that works. He also has other quests. Today's quests from him are discover a forest landmark, hand in 5 cotton, which is easy, and complete another forest adventure. Where else do we need to go? Looks like our settlers area is over here, according to the... Oh, no, this is still adventure area. Who are you? Ederin Windwood, explorer trader. Alright, so these little things here, these are these. Those are what you get for completing, I think, quests in the different different types of things. So the more quests you do as a settler, the more settler ones you get, the more adventure ones, the more you get to buy adventure type things. You get the idea. So I'm going to guess... No, that looks like it's just for... My goodness, that is loud. Is that... I wonder what notification that is. All right, settler area. Here we go. Trader, recipe collector. A really awesome looking gate with something to read on it that we can't read yet. Use. Oh, that's the build-off arena. We don't want to go in there yet. Awesome, though. Welcome to Alpha 7. So I'm pretty sure they used to be, I think in Alpha 5, you could actually advertise your home on those if you wanted people to come see it. Here we go, settler quests. Hello, Mermesh. Visit one home island. Can it be yours? Visit another player's home island. There you go. And sell a recipe. I don't want to sell a recipe. Do I have to sell a recipe? I want to learn the recipe. This is all settler stuff. Who are you? Murad the Well-Traveled, new island trader. So we can actually buy a title to a different type of island. Desert, Arctic, Mirage, Dunes, Evergreen, Rainforest for a jungle castle. Very awesome. Gonna have to have a lot of time spent in this game for that. What does he have? Why is that always on him? Is there something I have to turn in? I don't know. Let's figure it out. No, nothing to turn in him. I have no idea. I think that just says he has quests. I guess because the amber thing was a PvP thing, we need to go to the PvP area, which it looks like is over here. I think. Maybe. Remember, I didn't log on early. You can only make your character once. Ah, it's a community quest, lady! Oh, I like this little cutscene thing. It's so good to see you, and look, you've already earned a medal for completing an adventure. Well done. You can equip medals to show the world your skills and passions. Press F, then click on the medals tab to see your collection. Awesome. F. Medal collection. Where? Pinned Islands? Aha! Photo. When did I take these photos? I didn't take any pictures. Oh well. My details. Medals. There we go. Let's select. Participate in this guy. We're going to go with Alpha Tester. Because we are. Darn it. Select that one and select that one. There we go. That's all we got. We are detailed that far. So, do you, Missy? Hello, E. Do you have a quest for me? Work together to defeat 50,000 raw bones. Oh, defeat? Raw bones? I guess we need to figure out what a raw bone is. And whatever part of that you get at least it used to be. You got a reward in the mail. Looks like the last place to go is way over here. Hi, histogram? Oh, hello, can you help me? First things first, I'm Jiraiya, and I'm trying to figure out what happened here. Some of us remember the shattering, some of us a little more, but it's all bits and pieces and a puzzle. I love puzzles. Tell me more. Let me start at the end. No, beginning, even better. The earliest thing any of us can remember is a war. We were all involved, and I'm about 66.3% sure all of the known tribes were on the same side. That's good, right? I don't know who we were fighting, but they were powerful. Very powerful. Oh, I almost forgot. We all lived in a world called Domon. There were cities and oceans and probably animals and stuff. Almost certainly. Then everything shattered. It could have been a natural disaster, but it didn't seem very natural. More likely a weapon. Perhaps we lost that war? Here's a really good question. Why don't we seem to die anymore? Also, why are there raw bones now? Do we make raw bones when we die? Absolutely no idea, but that's exciting, right? Lots of interesting puzzle pieces left to find. Head to the shattered remains of Dome Moon and let's finish this puzzle together. Got it. All right. Maybe later. I'm good. Let's head up to the PvP thing and see if we can finish this quest. Follow the red line? Yes, follow the red line. Going past 6 million gazillion mailboxes and refusing to open them. You're up and around? Yeah. Want to promote your island here? Publish it and post it on the forum. There we go. I knew that existed. Hi, Master at Arms Ava Proudhorn. Like the name. Today's quest, capture... No, I really, really... No. Nope. Sorry, lady. I am not ready for PvP yet. So who do I go see? Where is the person I go see? I am our lost. We can use an airship up here instead, which is awesome. Well then. And that's to join without having to follow the other types of stuff. I think we're going to try something here. Options. We're going to turn the scale of UI down a little bit because it most definitely apply. That should work. Save. Continue. Oh, that's definitely better. More of the map is visible. Or more of the whole thing is visible. Well, I really don't know where to go. I thought this is where we were supposed to go. Let's look at our quest again. Q. Quest. Learn more about Treasure Amber. Take the Treasure Amber you found to Tao's Ying. Where's Tao Ying? I have not seen a Tao Ying yet. Jump! Jump! Okay, those are stairs. See, I would have thought Tao Ying was over on the other side purely because I'm pretty sure he was a PvP guy. But we didn't explore all the people, so I guess we'll look around a little bit here. That is not a Tao Ying. That is not a Tao Ying. Are either of you a Tao Ying? If I'm pronouncing that wrong and mutilating a part of someone's name, I apologize. Anywhere? Alright, let's check out our mail. We need a break. Explorers Guild, rank 1 achieved. 1, 2, or 3? Well, today is the first day we're playing, so 1. And we get 10 of the Explorers marks. Nice. We will delete that and our mailbox will now show empty and will not blink at us constantly. Maybe now we can figure out where we're supposed to go. I think we went back there already, didn't we? And there was nothing there? I don't like being lost. Tao Ying? Hello? No, this is that type. Is he back here? Did we not go here? Okay, that was a bad idea. How did I not find you? Tao Ying, look at that. I walked right past him. Hi! Treasure Amber 1. Treasure Amber, quick, give it to me. You crave the treasures inside, correct? Then you'll need my help cleansing the darkness. And don't forget to bring me any more that you might find on your adventures. Treasures? I'm excited. Drag Treasure Amber here, or right-click to purify. Well, let's drag. Well, he did it. Purify this. That's what we've been hearing. We got some gray steel warlock boots, but we're not a warlock. Light and strong, worn by those who love to... Uh-oh, I think I made it too small. Cultivate an air of mystery. All right. What color are they? Well, that's all we have for him, so let's back away. We'll escape. We'll get our rucksack out, and we will try these on. That's not what we wanted. All right, what's our character thing? Changed my mind. UI is too small now. Let's go a little higher. Whoops. Apply. Save. Continue. There we go. What is ours? C is for the book. That's for our chronicle. Q is for our quests. F is for our fast travel, I think. P is for taking a picture, and R is for rucksack. Oh my gosh, we need to get away from here. That is loud. Run! I think we have everything we need here anyway. I'm kind of torn. I love the buildings this time. They're really pretty, but I think I liked the way last time it was a very open center. Alright, we're going to use this. Yes, we want to return home. Whew! Too many excitement things there. What do we got? Ooh, Aspic, the City of First Light. Yeah, I like that one. Vote for that. Delibles, Clash Site. It's our Clash Site. I think I need to rename it that. Alright, so let's see if I remember how to do this at all. In any way, oh, derp. Okay, sorry. Rucksack, right here. Do these look good? They are. They have a speed of 3.6, a defense of 96.2. Our current ones have no speed and not as much defense. So, oh, they clash. Oh, well, purple and orange it is. Let's learn this. Oh, right, left click. All right, we put it on left click. We will learn this now. Right? One. Did we learn it? No. Five. There we go. First scout doublet. What does it take to make? We can set personal quests, which is awesome because it'll tell us what we need to get. An armor anvil, which we'll make, some steel armor plates, some leather, and some forest charms. Forest charms are heroic rarity. Doesn't look like we'll be making this anytime soon. All right, what else do we have in the rucksack to take care of? We need that to go. Let's close that. Learn this. Forest blade also takes the forest charms. This could be interesting. Rucksack, open you back up. Our green steel forest blade. We need that there. As to those don't need to be on our bar, and you can be on number two. And we ran out of, yep, we ran out of those. Put these on, I don't know, that can go there. That works. All right, anything else left to do in the rucksack? I don't think so. We have a green apple. That is a huge green apple. All right, guys, we got started. Unfortunately, there is no way we can do a whole nother adventure. I want to go do that forest adventure and do the quests. This game is amazing. I could get lost in it for hours. That literally is the honest truth of this. Building, the materials are awesome. The adventures are fun. You can gather while you're on them, so they can be adventures of murderizing things, of finding every treasure chest available. You get a scorecard at the end of it. Yeah. You guys can't tell, I think this is an amazing game all the way around, and every time they put out a new alpha, it gets better. So I will do another episode in a few days. Thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope if you like this, please leave a like. I'm going to do at least probably 5 or 6 episodes of this, and after that, it's a question of whether you guys enjoy it or not. If you are interested, go to skysaga.com, I believe it is. You'll have to look it up, Skysaga Infinite Isles, and you can sign up to be part of the alpha and get to try it out. I'm just head over heels in love with this game. See you guys in the next episode.